Assalamu alaikum to our brothers and sisters. I hope you are all well. I just wanted to share an exciting opportunity for all of us. Alhamdulillah, you know, there's some work that's getting done at the Halton Masjid, some very important work. This is foundational work that needs to get done in the front area. This foundation has been crumbling for some time. Alhamdulillah, we're finally able to get to it. And this is a big job that's going to be done, inshallah. This is a big job that's going to be happening, inshallah. I think it's like a 3-month job. We're hoping to finish it, inshallah, by February. We don't know what damage is in the foundation, so they're going to go in and we're going to find out what damage is happening there. So inshallah, that is something that that's going to be happening. There's also a lot of landscaping work that's happening. They're putting in new grass, they're putting in walkways, you know, sprinkler system. This is long overdue, a long overdue reno that is happening at our masjid. You know, why is it important? It's important so that the masjid can stay safe, so that the masjid can be presentable, so that when we present ourselves and the masjid to ourselves, right, but also to the larger community, it is beautiful. It is something that attracts attention, attracts people, and so on and so forth. So putting our best foot forward, inshallah, this is much needed. It's much needed for it to be safe. It's much needed for us to be presentable, inshallah. So inshallah, this work is happening. It's going to be a big job. It's a big job. I believe it is going to be over $200,000. You know, I know it sounds like a lot, but it is much needed for our masjid to stay presentable, inshallah. So while we're still working very hard for the new center, we still have to take care of the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is a huge opportunity for us. Huge opportunity for us. This is going to be an opportunity for us to give to the masjid of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And think of it as an opportunity. Think of it as, you know what, how am I going to take as much part in this as possible, right? Give with sacrifice. Sacrifice and give. And see how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes things easy for us, inshallah. You know, there's one hadith that comes to mind, that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, once when they were building the masjid, he's carrying a stone on his stomach and he's carrying it to the masjid to put it on. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu says, he says, "Nawilniha ya Rasulullah, ya Rasulullah, give it to me, let me take care of it." He says, "I thought that it was difficult for our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, so I wanted to say that, you know, ya Rasulullah, I'll take care of it." Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Khudh ghayraha ya Abu Hurairah, fa innahu la aisha aisha illa aisha al-akhirah." Now take another one, Abu Hurairah, this one's mine. You can't take this one. Meaning, I need this. I want to be a part of this. This is Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So what about us? Right? So inshallah, Friday, this coming Friday, we're going to have a fundraiser at the masjid at Jummah time, inshallah. Right? Come ready to give, inshallah. Friday, November 19th, it's going to be at the masjid. The next Friday, inshallah, we're going to have it at the community center. And so we're going to have, wherever we go, be ready on the Friday that we're going, and be ready to give it to the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "Anfiq ibn Adam, unfiq alayk, spend, O son of Adam, I will spend on you." May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us all tawfiq. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum.